The same way the sun shines everywhere and the moon shows up in every nation, so also the truth triumphs everywhere. The Bible says, thanks be unto God who always causes us to triumph in Christ and maketh known by us the savor of his knowledge in every place. The truth triumphs everywhere. God is no respecter of persons. God is no respecter of nations. Truth is a universal commodity. It delivers the same value in every nation of the earth. Truth is no respecter of nations. Truth is no respecter of races. Revelation chapter 5 and verse 9, he said, he has redeemed us out of every tongue, out of every kindred, out of every nation. So the truth has same effect in every nation, among every tongue, among every race. God is not a racist. In Romans chapter 10 and verse 12, he said, the same God, there is no difference between the Jews and the Greek. For the same Lord over all is rich unto all that call upon him. So it's God of all the earth. No one is advantaged, no one is disadvantaged. Ignorance has been the greatest challenge of man. The ignorance of the truth will make a failure anywhere, anytime, any day. But the knowledge of the truth will guarantee your triumph wherever you are found on the earth. The truth will always deliver the same value. The same truth that brings us salvation, sanctification, is the same truth that brings us healing, deliverance, victory, breakthrough, prosperity, honor, glory, and blessings. Same truth. And Revelation 5:12 said, the truth has obtained for us power, riches, strength, wisdom, honor, glory, and blessings. Same truth. So all that Christ offers us is delivered by faith. That's why we need to examine the mystery of faith that grants you and me access to this beautiful, wonderful inheritance that we have in Christ.